Conrad, oh. Please don't stop. I'm clearly the one who is interrupting you. Conrad, come on, man.
Last night, I tried to talk to you about all of this, about how I've been feeling.
Okay. So you want to be with Jeremiah now?
Conrad.
Or are you just doing this to get my attention?
I can see you stand.
You really think I would do that just to try and get you back?
With his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
The answer is no.
Then go! Stop chasing after me and go be with Jer. He's the one that wants you.
Back us up and leave me with
him. I don't.
Holding
not anymore.
This love out here in the hall.
I know this is hard. With everything going on.
I think I've seen this
film. Please don't
before.
Shut me out. Please don't shut me out again, okay?
At the ending, you're not my homeland.
I just saw my anymore. Brother kissing me.
So what am Belly. I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
Fine. Then if you won't say it, I will.
I think I've seen this film
so what? Before.
That we're over?
No matter what happens, we'll still be infinite.
No.
Belly, wait.
Well, I don't know if you knew this, but Belly gets motion sickness when she reads in cards.
Did you know that?
Don't waste your money, buddy. She likes this better.
Coco is my specialty. My favorite.
I thought Coco was your specialty. Belly, which one of us is a better kisser, me or him?
Leave her alone, Conrad.
Do you still like her? Because I do.
He made it so hard not to love him. When he was sweet like this, I remembered why I did.
I'm not leaving you, Belly.
You already did.
She is deeper than a lot of people give her credit for. She deserves someone who sees all the amazing, complex things that she has to offer.
You think that's Conrad?
I know it's not Jeremiah.
You still love her, Conrad. Step right
out. Admit it. There is no amount. Yeah, I do.
If I had known that you cared that much about me and about us.
What I said earlier, I didn't mean it.
I know that I would have fought for you.
What do you mean?
Fought for
what
us.
Do you mean?
I would have fought for us.
I still want you. Of course I do.
Conrad.
I
would have been there for you. For everything.
I thought you knew. I thought you knew. From the moment we kissed on the beach, I thought you knew.
Why? Why? Why did you throw it all away?
He loves you, you know?
He doesn't.
I just want you to know that whatever I said, I didn't mean it.
I can't even be mad at him. This is who he's always been. He never lied about that. He gives, and then he takes away. So I release you, Conrad Fisher. I evict you from my heart.
Just because you bury something, that doesn't mean it stops existing. He was a part of my DNA. I had brown hair and I had freckles, and I would always have Conrad in my heart.
You should take it. This was always yours, still yours.
No.
I don't want to keep it anymore.
You're cold-hearted.
For everyone else, maybe.
We've done this before.
Doesn't feel like last time. Not for you.
That we loved each other.
We did.
Hi. Conrad.
Look at them. She's luminous. The belly Conrad is the sun, and when the sun comes out, the stars disappear. He didn't give me flowers or candy. He gave me the moon and the stars. Infinity.